Hi, my name is Patrick, and this specific video is for those preparing for CAT 23 and starting from October 22. It's a part of a four video series. The first video is just a general plan regarding how to prepare. Second talks of quant with a proper schedule for quant, same. Third talks of DLR with a proper schedule for DLR. It's the fourth series video in the series, focus on verbal. So I've been training students for the last 20 years and have written different examinations, fairly comfortable with different type of exams. We have basically experts in management entrance preparation, including CAT, GMAT, and interview preparations. So if you look at a CAT exam, and if you're preparing for the CAT exam, as far as the verbal is concerned, 70% is reading comprehension in the recent past. 10% is parasummary. Both these are based on reading. So basically, you can say 80% is directly linked to reading. Okay, so that means the most majority of the paper, as far as the CAT exam verbal section is concerned, is reading is important. Even the rest, odd man out and para jumbles, which are there, also reading helps. Reading helps in other sections as well, in DILR and CON, to understand the questions. Reading, having a good reading habit definitely helps out. So the first important thing as far as verbal preparation goes is to create a good reading habit. If you can create a good reading habit, automatically it'll help you with preparation. So focus on reading. The minimum time that you should spend every day is half an hour. Half an hour to 1 hour reading every day is must to create a good reading habit. I normally say that start reading with something that you enjoy reading. You enjoy reading novels, fiction, do read that. If you have a hobby of sports, do read sports articles. Read something that you enjoy reading. That's what helps you create a good reading habit. Apart from that, I would recommend that you read one newspaper editorial per day, one article maybe 10 minutes of time. That's sufficient. So reading something that you enjoy reading, make a habit of reading at least for half an hour to 1 hour every day. And maybe one newspaper editorial, that is sufficient for now to create a good reading habit. Once you do this, then I'll come across what to read further. You can then read business newspapers, you can read articles from varied backgrounds, but that will come later on. Unless you create a good reading habit, it becomes very difficult to master everything else. So my recommendation is start with this. Don't look at anything else. If you want vocabulary, you can do a bit of vocabulary, but don't try to focus too much on that because CAT doesn't focus too much on vocabulary. Focus on creating a good reading habit, and that should help you with regards to your verbal section. So follow this. Start with, you know, reading something that you enjoy reading. It could be children's novels, it could be fiction, it could be like Harry Potter series, anything that you enjoy reading. Okay, and then maybe we move on to a little tougher reading over a period of time. You can do word list. I mean, there is a book called Norman Lewis, Word Power Made Easy, or you can take up any word list which are there, a parent's word list or some other word list which are there. Pick up and do vocabulary from there. That's perfectly all right. Not compulsory. If you feel your vocabulary is fine, need not do it. But yes, if you feel that you need work on vocabulary, you can work on vocabulary. That's all. Don't do grammar. Grammar, we'll look at it later on. Normally, grammar doesn't help. Practicing grammar doesn't help. The more you read, automatically your grammar is taken care of. So as of now, don't worry about the grammar part of it. Hope this helps. Thank you.